So radiology is very critical when you're downrange and when you're post-deployment.
Being a radiology specialist in the Army is different because it's an expedited process and all of your training is paid for.